Sheesh.
Please rise for the national anthem.
Uh-oh.
Let Klaublach begin!
Ow!
Fry, take a dive!
My fellow fish monsters, far be it from me to question your stupid civilization or its dumb customs. But is squeezing each other's brains out with a giant nutcracker really gonna solve anything? Dr. Zoidberg is my friend, and though a woman has come between us, I say we'll always remain friends. And you know why? One reason. You bastard! I'll kill you! You bastard!
Edna? Honey? Edna!
Oh, my God!
The frenzy! Oh, the greatest experience in life, and I missed it.
Aw, I'm sorry, Doc. Ow! Ow!
Ah. Oh, the frenzy is over. How will I ever get rid of my male jelly now?
I'll end you this.
Fry.
Hey!
Shoo! All right! Hey! What's with the flying jerks?
They come to feast after the frenzy. Once my species passes on its genes, it dies.
You mean you have to choose between a life without sex and a gruesome death?
Yes.
Tough call.
Oh, it was nice of you to let me reattach your arm, Fry. Especially after I made a complete eel out of myself.
No biggie.
Yes, biggie. I learned to feel things I've never felt before. Love, jealousy, passion for disemboweling. I owe it all to you. There. I pronounce the operation a success.
Hooray!
I may not know from emotions, but when it comes to medicine, forget about it.
I don't mean to nitpick, Super Doc, but do you think maybe you could take one more whack at this?
For you, my friend, anything.
Ah! My legs!
All right, all right. Third time's...